Can foods such as oatmeal irritate mucous membranes to produce phlegm? Yes, any food that causes allergy can produce mucus. Phlegm isn't all bad. It protects and supports your respiratory system by trapping allergens, dust and viruses. In this video we will discuss whether or not oatmeal causes mucous membrane to produce phlegm. We will also look into the ways to prevent it. So stay tuned to the end. Oatmeal generally doesn't cause allergies. But oatmeal allergy can occur under certain circumstances. Cross-contamination from growing and processing oats next to wheat products can cause allergic reactions, including excess mucus production. Or, an allergy to a protein component of oats called avenin can cause allergic reactions in some people. Excess mucus production is just one symptom of allergic reaction to oatmeal. Other symptoms are skin rashes, bloating, diarrhea, and other digestive problems. If your lips, tongue, or throat swell up, your oat allergy is probably more severe. If you experience such full-blown allergy symptoms, then consult a doctor. Sometimes allergies can be life-threatening. Most of the time it is the other components of oatmeal that may cause excess mucus production. Milk is one such possible culprit. If you eat your oatmeal prepared in milk and experience mucus formation, then it is most likely the milk causing it. Dairy is known to cause mucus. Oats sometimes get contaminated with gluten, particularly when produced in the same field as wheat. Such oats may also cause mucus and other allergic reactions in people with gluten allergies. If oatmeal is identified as the allergen in your case, then you have to stop eating oats, particularly if the symptoms are serious. If it is just excess mucus formation, then you can reduce oatmeal consumption but don't have to stop it altogether. Better take advice from your doctor. You will have to completely avoid granola bars, cereal, oat flour, cookies and other eatables made from oatmeal if your symptoms are severe. You will also have to stop using oat-based moisturizers, creams and facial scrubs. Bottom line is, oatmeal rarely causes mucus or other allergic reactions. In some rare cases, when it causes severe allergic reactions, you should consult a doctor immediately. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.